Hello, Silly Hoon back in business on 2B2T. Welcome back to another episode. On the oldest Anarchy server in Minecraft. Didn't say that. Ah, oh, fuck. Burn. Yeah, sure. It's the lava tube. It's actually working. Wait, is the other chest also full? Oh my gosh. Do I need another shovel? Ah. No. Hello there. Gotta join the gang, huh? Wow, that's the longest chain I ever saw on 2B. Ignore all. I just ignore how that like 15 people. I don't know how long I have to dig though. Shouldn't I reach? Yeah, I should reach the tunnel again. Yes. Yes, definitely. Yeah. Yeah. Think so. What happened here? Is this somewhere familiar? It is. Okay, so we are almost there, huh? It's not far. Should we finish it? Yeah. Can XP burn? I don't know. Wait, where's my... No. High diamonds. I have safe. Yeah. Yeah, that's safe enough. Okay. So I almost broke one pickaxe and I found 44 diamonds with it. So probably mending is not too needed anyways if you mine enough, because then well, you can just craft a new one, huh? Wait, I almost found as many diamonds as lapis? Crazy. That's unusual. Oh, come on, I must be there already. How far can it be? Nah, that's too far. Yeah, no. That's too far. Okay. Found it. Anybody here trading? Not even the strings man. Yeah, the farmer. Okay, so now I actually have three, wait, one, two, three ways from my base to this village. Crazy. Today I ate all my bread. Wow. So, can I get some bread? Here. Wonderful. Fourteen bread, that's not a lot. Okay, 41. Yeah, that is already usable. Let's get level 30. Yes. And then what do we enchant? Another pickaxe would be great. Efficiency 4. Yes, I take that. Diamond, yes. No, wait. Did it say unbreaking? Well, fine. I take it. So I have another silk touch. But I need one for mining. Unbreaking. So, what does the helmet say? Yes. Okay, then let's go for the helmet first. Shovel. Where are all my sticks? I actually don't understand it. Shulkas, I mean Shulkas of Minecraft items. What a genius description. What else do you expect in those fucking Shulkas? You know, sometimes I get triggered if I read stuff like that. Block. Wow. I have more diamond blocks than, well, I used more of, well, I have these apples, huh? But I also have these pickaxes, huh? And the armor, and is gold more rare than diamond? Ah, not really, huh? Yeah, let's not use fortune pickaxe on that shit. Get too much items out of it. Don't have a use case for the redstone. I wish the villagers would trade redstone. Would happily give them all my crap. RIP. RIP zero nap. First, wait, playtime. Wait, how can I see how long a player has been playing, like when he was first seen? Help. Well, yeah, first seen. Is that a command? Ah. Yeah, that's what I'm wondering. Zero Nap, do you play a lot? That's what I'm wondering. Or do I only know his name because he's always first in the scoreboard? Should rename myself into 00 or whatever and get fame. Yay, I got my pickaxe back. Fully repaired. Well, I can use it then to mine a bit to save the other one a bit. Give it some rest. I keep trying. Maybe one day I get one member on IRC or one person in my base. Or like more the other way around. One member in my fake clan and one person on IRC. Did he ghost me already? Should I claim that this clan is good? But then he probably wants some proof that it's a good clan. So I feel like I have more chance of being like real from the start. I mean, it's hard to prove that you have a professional clan if you don't have any members. Am I too far already? Yeah, that proxy queue thing. I really want to set something like that up as well. Oh, I didn't mention, by the way, since this session, so since like a few hours already and a few episodes, I am using a proxy, but not for the queue, just for world downloading. And yeah, I just didn't realize too much that it actually works. I mean, it could also have failed because, I don't know, queues and redirection and proxies and I don't know. But yeah, seems like it worked out great. And that's nice. So I'm currently downloading the world. This is like my first test thing. I mean, like my first step is like recording every minute that I play on the server. That worked fine so far, with a few bugs here and there. And my second idea or project was, like I talked about that already in the... Well, the world download is actually my second, but it took some time until I realized it. Well, it's still in the early beginning, so I don't know how big the file gets, how much trouble it makes. You know, I didn't inspect the world file yet and stuff like that. So bear with me there, but I will publish these world files. And yeah, I will talk more on about that if everything's set up and if there's something to see. So I'm publishing my view, my world files, and let's see about the chat. I'm not sure, since I don't know how to unignore the people that I ignored already, which would make the chat a little bit more incomplete, which is kind of bad, I think. And I don't know how to always turn on these connection messages, and also the dates are not the timestamps only include like hour and minutes, so that's kind of useless for sorting and finding stuff and yeah, combining big chunks of logs. So I don't know, but I will look into that after the world download, so that I installed actually Impact Client and tested if they do something with the log file, and yeah, it doesn't seem like so. At least Impact Client does not have any better logging. Yes, and I still don't know how to deobfuscate Minecraft and compile and stuff like that. Didn't bother to spend too much time on that. Yeah, so that's that. So we see about the chat logs. I mean, publishing the chat logs and keeping track of them would allow for future bot developers or, I don't know, data miners, sounds kind of buzzwordy, but to find out all these things like first scene, last scene, first words. Yeah, some data that might actually be kind of interesting, and also kill death ratio and yeah, things like that. So I would like to provide that to the public for any future project that then needs data, wants to spin up a new bot. And I would like to already start with some yeah, history with some data in the database, and not like collect all the stuff newly. Yeah, so that's that. Where is the cobblestone going? Anyways, so we start with the world download. Let's see how that goes. Okay, yeah, and I feel like this will be a single line minecart barn, because I don't feel like digging too much there. I will probably spend some time on trying to figure out how to Yeah, turn a minecart. I think you can just like let it fall on the rails again. I think like merging rails is also possible, that you from the side run into a rail. And also you can flip the side or something like that. But it sounds kind of complicated with detector rails flipping things. But hey, we'll see, we'll see. But a single line should be sufficient, and then we can use this as a AFK loading of the village's farm and my home, my home's farm, things like that. It's gonna be great. So pickaxe almost broken, still level 28, and the next enchantment will be the helmet, so it can take some time until I get my level again. That sucks. Wow. That's a lot of stuff. That is. Now I will fill in my inventory with coal. And 61, 64. Okay, cool. Yeah, not sure about the safety, because I need light everywhere. Should close those caves. Yeah, we'll see how that goes. Oh, should also probably make it longer in that direction to also load the end of my farm there. I yeet you. What a nice name. Didn't I try to write that name, or didn't I ping him already, even though there's no ping in Minecraft. So that is empty. That isn't. Okay. So, we are almost recording since 1 hour already. I feel like this is a good moment to do a cut. Then I would say, I see you in the next episode. I quickly restart my recording. And yeah, you can just select a new episode if you want to continue watching. I mean, nobody watched until here anyways. I mean, like, what is this content? Whatever. See you in a second.